hands into his opponent, and he drops him yet again. Kid Dynamite's not going to like this replay. Just look at that brutal shot he took.